Stone in the third quarter for Dallas for the first time.